name is David Murray. Oh, the Rangers he does love. He thought they would be champions, but he's had to smell the moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10. He's such a wealthy chairman, of his millions he can brag. But lately he's been looking sad, cause he can't get a moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10. Oh, at Ibrox they played Kaunas, I could only draw a blank. Exciting football you won't see, you'd be better having a moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10. Oh, the media, they love Murray, all his personal lapdogs. His favourite hacks, he'll whine and dine, but they have to suck his moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10. Well, the Huns have many heroes, like the Queen and old Bill Struth. The fans, they love King Billy, but he was just a moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10. Well, he promised a fancy stadium, much to the Huns' delight. £700 million, he said, he was talking utter moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10. Well, he has to sort their problems, cause the team they are a farce. And the way that things are going, he'll be kicked out on his moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down moonbeams. Murray, he's fooled them once again. For every fiver Celtic spent, he said he'd put down 10.